It comes with two ice bags, four wheels, a manual book, and a remote control. Among the four wheels, two wheels have stoppers on them. Fix them on the downward portion and back side of the air cooler. So you just need to insert it and push it carefully. So you just have to insert it in the gap and push it carefully.